midwinter. It's been tough fishing lately. But but it seems that there are a lot of brown bullhead in this lake. So to occupy myself while I'm waiting for these pike here, I'm sort of just playing with these brown bullhead. I've already caught three. I just started recording. But it's very cold out. I tried to set the shack up, but it wouldn't even stay up because there's so much slush that when I try to drill the pegs into the ice, they wouldn't stay. So I'm fishing outside, but I've caught three little brown bullhead so far. So we'll see what happens. Interesting fish to catch through the ice.
And put this guy back. There he goes. Lots more down there, as you can see.
So what I'm doing here is as soon as I feel the bite, I just let out that much line. And then I just let them take it because their mouths are pretty small. Just reel in, set the hook just like that, and they're on. This one's much smaller, as you can see. But very cool fish to be catching in the winter. Very cute little guy. Bye bye. Let's see if he's on here. Yep, feels small. And I lost him on the edge of the ice. There's another one. Well, there's the seventh fish of the day. Still haven't caught a pike yet, but these guys are keeping me occupied. So we'll put him back. Was dead, but this nice pike just randomly came along.
All right, time to put this fish back. Probably about a 3-pounder. Nice little pike. There she goes. Well, I was just pulling up my rod to leave, and this little guy was just sitting there. Anyways, yeah, there's still fish down there, but we'll put him back.
So overall, it was a pretty decent couple hours of fishing. Caught a total of 9 fish, which included one pike and the 8 brown bullhead. So yeah, the pike were not shallow. I thought that they'd be shallower. I tried in like 6 feet of water earlier, didn't see anything. Came out here, started marking fish right away, and I guess they were brown bullhead because I caught a bunch of them. Still haven't caught any perch yet here in the winter. Still be interesting to see if I can get some. But I guess there's a healthy population of pike and brown bullhead in this lake, which is good. Anyways, thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.